hypnosis for meeting your higher self. Just allow your eyes to close as you focus on the rise and fall of your breath. With each breath you take, you notice yourself relaxing. The more you allow yourself to relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. As the relaxation drifts throughout your body and your mind, I want you to imagine a beautiful flight of stairs, and there are 10 steps on this beautiful flight of stairs, and each step you take down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed, starting from now. 10. Take the first comfortable step down now, completely at peace in every way, letting go of all stress, tension, and anxiety. 9. Going down deeper and deeper, down, 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 completely at peace. 8. Allowing your mind to drift and wander in deep relaxation completely. 7. Going deeper, letting go, being, drifting into relaxation. 6. Feeling calm, relaxed, and at peace, completely allowing that relaxation to take over you. 5. Halfway down now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. deeper and deeper down, 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 free, being enlightened as you allow that deep relaxation to drift throughout your body and your mind. To go in deeper and deeper down, down, down. One, almost at the basement of relaxation, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before, letting go completely. And now I want you to imagine a safe place. This can be a real place you have been to before, but could just as effectively be a fantasy place in your mind, coming out of this safe place into a comfortable room, a room for change, a room to become who you want to be, following that higher self as you let go of all stress, tension, and anxiety. Release any limitations or beliefs that no longer serve you. Embody the qualities and characteristics of your higher self. Allow love and compassion to flow through you unconditionally. Trust in your ability to make choices aligned with your highest good. See yourself living a life of abundance and joy. Embrace the present moment and let go of past regrets or future worries. Feel a deep sense of peace in your being. divine guidance to support you in all areas of your life. Nurture your mind, body, and spirit with love and care. Embrace forgiveness and release any resentment or grudges. Recognize your own worth and value as a unique individual. Trust in the divine timings of your life's journey. Embrace change as an opportunity for growth and transformation. Visualize yourself being empowered. Imagine yourself in the future being enlightened. Align yourself with that inner power, your higher self's wisdom. Feeling that inner confidence, release attachment to outcomes and surrender to the flow of life. Take inspired action towards your goals and dreams. Prioritize your well-being. Surround yourself with positive energy. It's easy for you now, as that positivity shines within you completely, connecting with that higher self, and feel its healing energy within you. Trust in the guidance of your dreams and subconscious mind. Embrace that higher self and become what you was meant to be. Release any self-limiting beliefs and step into your true potential. Embrace the process of self discovery and self-expression. See challenges as opportunities for growth and learning. Trust in your intuition and follow its guidance, feeling love, compassion and kindness surround you, being connected with your higher self completely. You are now fully present in each moment. Allow that inner peace and tranquility within you. Trust in your inner guidance to lead you to your highest path. Release the need for external validation and find the validation within yourself. Surrender to the divine flow of life and trust in its unfolding. Embrace the journey of self-discovery with grace and acceptance, radiating with love and light. Release any self-judgment and embrace self-acceptance. Connect with your heart and listen to its wisdom. Trust in your inner strength. Surround yourself with that positive energy within you, deleting all thoughts, just listening to that higher self. Trust in the guidance of your higher self to lead you to your purpose. Embrace the power of forgiveness and let go of past hurts. Nurture your inner child and embrace joy and playfulness, being empowered, feeling that inner strength. Connect with you as you connect with your higher self, believing in yourself completely. from deep within, as all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. In a moment, I will count from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5, all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 1. Feeling safe, secure, empowered by that higher self. 2. Clearing, silencing your mind, being enlightened. 3. Welcoming that higher self within you completely. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aloud, and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 5. Fully